Hi girls! We're on the streetcar named Desire. We're headed into the 4th of July festivities. Happy 4th of July to everybody. And where?
Going to the French Quarter. We're going to do French Market, Café du Monde, Jackson Square.
Cathedral St. Louis of King. How about let's start over there? The Cathedral St. Louis, also known as the Cathedral of the King of France. St. Louis. My bad for all you French speakers out there. This is America's oldest cathedral. Stella, did you know that? America's oldest cathedral. Cool. Very beautiful inside, very ornate. However, they were having a mass inside, so didn't want to film inside while that was going on, and so on and so forth.
Who are these
guys? Beautiful area here at Jackson Square. So we're gonna come and check it out. Beautiful day. Thankfully the weather's holding up for us. We got a little bit of sprinkle action as we came off the streetcar. So here we are.
So we're here standing in Jackson Square in New Orleans. If you look to the very back of the square, you'll actually see the nation's oldest cathedral, St. Louis Cathedral. To the front of me here, we actually have a statue of General Andrew Jackson, President Andrew Jackson. This whole square obviously is named after him. It's a really cool area. There's actually a lot of local artists that will kind of skirt the outside of the square. All kinds of art. You can get tarot card readings. You can get palm readings, tattoos, live music, all kinds of fun, cool things to check out. Let's go check it out.